Hello everybody, today I am going to show you the Lepidoptera Junction Legends Hearth. It requires a lot of equipment. It is the hardest dungeon right now in Tree of Savior. Until we get very hard difficulty, that is in ktos. It will help a lot if you have both costumes. Pyrmas for healers and tanks, Antras for damage dealers. Also, we are using a 2-priest setup, since it helps with more Imponia gimmicks. You can do it with only one priest, but it is a bit harder, although faster. Let's hit this one quick. Tantalizer functions equal like normal mods. Take away fears, take care of the magnetic stacks. If you get an R20, you should later rotate the match on purpose to activate it and wait the magnetic debuff to pass, or get away and hope to not get hits, so it gets away. It helps to do this, this part fast. Okay, a tile. I need to get this away and back before Nebus spam. You will use a lot of heal, basic heal here, since you will not be able to get near most of time. The polarity debuff is pretty normal, it doesn't do much damage, so we basically ignore it. Okay, another tile. Healers should take care of tiles, and the PSs or damage dealers should take care of Nabus if they spawn. See, when he raises swords, he will leave lightning fears after about 70% damage. Those lightning fears are the thing that will mostly stack the magnetic debuff. Polarity swap. I am one stack away of getting the buffs. I can be near all my teammates. Oh, I got some Eclipse equipment. ability as such. Help. City tile, needs to find it. You can see Tantalizer fight, it's pretty hard on heal. Having two healers helps a lot. Okay, I got my DCS again. Also, the power recharging gimmick, it is still the same. If you get 15 stacks, we need to use revive to avoid a wipe. And the orcs have more life than normal, but we can manage. You will need a lot of equipment here. Okay, let's get ready. We will use. With this we can get numbers over his, remember? We used to use this, and let's get the costumes. Let's get you. And let's kill Morimponia. We got a macro to this little phase of the Morimponia fight. So we easily remember what we should be going. Like in Swap, we need to get away from her as fast as possible. Okay, the phones. We use just a number to tell that it was found. Now it's time for a rise and swap. Well, I will need that. Get you just provide here. Okay, watch is pretty important to take care. Okay, as morph. Okay. I got what? I prefer to have it more near the wall, but it is not a bad place for what? Okay, we are near another phase of mutation. Swap. Okay, raise and swap. It is coming. Skills will come soon too. Let's have the skills race. Okay, skills. Thank you. this up. And we are almost at 10. Okay, rice. We are almost there. Horse, beans, and stone. It's important to keep the flags up. Okay, last mutational swap. There we got several at the same time, several gimmicks, but there is no more gimmicks. Now it is time to kill. Oh yes, a last rise. Not really dangerous itself. And now it's time for bars. And money for the files. It got a bit hectic after ends. Well, I hope this video is of use for you. And good luck hunting the moth.